Guys, look at Sierra. She's actually wearing the same hat that mommy wears, her hijab hat, just before the road trip.
Yeah?
And she's very grumpy right now because she wants to take a nap. You want to take a little nappy? You want to wear this in the car? Yeah? It's the colors that really attract her a little. Look at her. Always ask me, Shama, how do you get thick and shiny hair? Well, the secret is sugar bear hair multivitamin gummies. But here's the thing, if you want your hair to grow thick overnight, nothing is gonna work for you. Go find a wizard. This product works, but you have to be consistent and you have to use it. For example, look at my friend Vakar Malik. For the longest time, he wanted to grow his hair. But you know what he said?
My hair was falling out, man. This winter, I wanted to really grow it for the summertime.
Vakar ke finally lambe baal ho gaye hain, and it's thanks to sugar bear hair.
What did you do? You know, I loved it. I tried it at your house. The vitamin C, the biotin, tastes so good. And really helped. Look, it doesn't fall, and I have healthy, shiny hair.
Back in the day, Vakar couldn't use a hair dryer because his hair would dry off. But now,
isko istri karne padte hain baal.
Alright guys, so basically if you want shiny thick hair, get yourself sugar bear hair multivitamin gummies. There's a link in the description box below. And get hair like Vakar Malik. Hey Vakar, tere baal itne
jealous ki ho
raha. Alright guys, so look, Sierra is about to go inside the car with her kala.
Yes.
What's happening with her head? Why is it up in the air?
Assalamu alaikum, beautiful people. Welcome to another vlog. First of all, if you already haven't subscribed and become part of the Idris family, what are you doing?
What are you doing?
We're gonna do a pause right now and we're gonna get them to subscribe. You guys ready?
Okay.
And Sierra actually
paused. She moved!
We're about to do the first ever road trip with Sierra. This is supposed to be a 4 to 5 hours drive.
We don't know how Sierra's gonna do.
And Sierra's dressed up just like mommy.
She's doing it again. So as you guys can see that most of the stuff that we have in the car for the road trip, it's actually just Sierra's stuff. Sierra's all buckled up inside right there, and as you can see, her khala is very busy on the phone while taking care of her. Hey Sierra.
And then we started our trip to drive 4 to 5 hours to Ottawa.
And look guys, we just took a little break to give Sierra a breather, took her out of the car seat. How's your first road trip? And by the way guys, check out Mommy Idris's shoes. Why do you have yellow shoes? Is it because Sierra likes bananas?
Yes, and so does her dad.
Sierra, is that... Wait, why are you all wearing yellow? So I'm gonna be teaching Sierra her first 100 words. Sierra, look at that. She's so attracted to all of these colors. Look, that's a blue ball. Do you know that? That's a blue ball, yeah baby, look at that. Look how excited she gets every single time she looks at this book. Okay, you wanna hold the book? Okay, you hold the book and daddy will keep it away just so you don't try to eat it, okay? Sierra, you have to hold the book, all right, like this. There you go. You like your new book? And now Sierra's gonna try. No, Sierra, that's a pear, but you can't eat it. All right, we'll get you a real one. We just took a break right now. How do you feel, baby? Oh, look at her hair. It is so cute how Sierra's hair is starting to grow in, and when she wakes up, her hair is all messed up. Look, look.
We've officially arrived close to Ottawa. First thing we're gonna do is meet Junie, say hello, assalamu alaikum, and then we're gonna go eat. And look, this one's taking selfies. This is just houses. Why are you taking selfies?
Man. Junie Bear, you're supposed to be all dressed up. You're walking around in your slippers.
Junie was there in Toronto for a few days.
Yeah.
Then he ended up coming back, and we came to surprise him. And now
that was a big surprise.
Now we're gonna take you back because we have to go and enjoy
Toronto.
Yeah,
I'm down to go. You just have to eat transfer me for some money. You know, if I had
nice meeting you, bro. Take care. Allah.
And then we went on to discover the beautiful monuments in Ottawa.
You're supposed to stand over here, sir. Where's the social distancing?
I'm my own boss, alright?
Is this supposed to be a diet?
Oh, yeah, it's a diet.
Dua was walking this morning and she fell again. Look at the obsession of Sierra with the watch. It doesn't stop, does it, Sierra?
Yeah, you can get a watch when you're a little older.
Just finished the boat cruise. We're about to go back to the car. Sierra, did you have fun? The funny thing is she slept most of it, right? What happened?
So now it's time for us to start driving back. The trip has come to an end. It was a short road trip. Or Rebel jo dekho, kuch chhod ke sab foreign drinks pee rahi hai. By the way, why is your mask down?
Because she doesn't need
exactly.
No, she's so tall.
And look at Sierra. Sierra, did you have fun?
Sierra,
she's very interested in Dua right now, looking
because
over.
She's looking at her drink. She's
look, and now she wants to see all the cars. Up. Sierra, the trip has come to an end. How was your road trip, baby? Oh. Who are you showing the tongue to?
Whole ride, Rebel has been asking me, Shambhai, why aren't you putting me in the vlog so I can sing? Rebel, go sing your favorite song.
I was joking.
Alright, so Ravel always gets really camera shy and we're gonna find out Ravel why. Why do you get so camera shy?
She needs braces.
Why are you not showing us your teeth, Ravel? What is wrong with it? Even if you need braces, alright, we're gonna start a GoFundMe for Ravel because she needs braces and we're gonna stand together. We're gonna get her braces. Ravel, daan dikha do. Need the preview to dikhao, warna wo kyun karenge? Because we've already started a fund for Dua for her teeth. Oh, look, she even Dua showed her teeth.
Now you just talk.
Do you want them to create a GoFundMe or not?
Just create it, guys, then you'll see my teeth.
Assalamu alaikum. Guys, look, Sierra's wearing a little cat outfit today. And look at that little cute boat in her hair. Why is Wolfie always scaring her? Look.
I'm just trying to be friendly.
She's like, why does this man come here to come over? Hey. Alright, if Sierra smiles, that means she likes you.
Hi, oh my god. Dan, you can just keep staring at everywhere else.
Wolfie was asking me how come we didn't take him, and I said, Wolfie, I said you had 25,000 subscribers and you're part of the Dries family, but you didn't. That means now.
But I'm almost there, bro. I have 22.5, but it'll be 3,000.
Alright, guys, so if you want him to be in the vlogs, click his link and get him 25. Okay, we'll decide. If they don't like you in the vlogs, then they don't
subscribe.
Guys,
you know, it's Jeene Marne ka sawal. So just show your power, man. Just show the power of Idris family. Show the power of Rebels.
Har bande ki power ko dikha do, mujhe subscribe kar do.
Subscribe karke button tod do, mere channel se button khatam ho jaye. Please go and subscribe. Link is in the description right now.
Ja, main bol jana waise bhi.
Wait, what?
Guys, look at what Sahara is doing with Sierra.
Stop recording that!
Where did you put your shoes on properly?
Stop! Alright guys, so Ravel was making fun of Sahara's shoes, now we're gonna talk about her shoes.
Guys, Ravel, everyone likes my shoes.
Yeah, I have a question to ask you though, Ravel.
What
are those? Hi, baby.
No.
Why are you trying to hide? She doesn't want to be in the vlog right now because this is her ugly side. Sahara, we just want to see you. Look, listen, everybody loves you. They just want to see you right now.
Hi, Jalom. Happened?
All right, look at that, guys. This is Sierra's first ever car wash.
It's Sierra, car wash.
You want to have a car wash? Okay. We don't want to touch your hand on this, so we'll pretend. Yo, I didn't do that. Sierra did.
Sierra did that. I'm not trying to have a car wash, I'm trying to have a sister wash.
Yo, we just got soaked. Even the camera got soaked.
Look at that.
Actually enjoying this.
So guys, I have Sierra in my hands and she's just watching her dad put soap all over the car. These two jumped into the thing and got wet and now look at them.
What are you doing?
What is this?
Hey baby. Where do you want to go next? Yeah.